Self-driving cars are becoming more and more common. Tesla has its autopilot mode. Google has its self-driving cars, which have logged more than 1.5 million miles with very low accident rates. Yet, for some reason, people are still afraid of this technology. Perhaps there's a way we can change all that. Welcome to Formula Pi.